Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Astronomer Ptolemy. Answer. The Greek astronomer Ptolemy, c. 9168 AD, used measurements of the sky to create his geocentric model. This had the Earth at the center and all the planets and the Sun orbiting around it. 8 August 2017.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.